You know what I just realized today is that you can only go to Olive Garden with certain people. Like, I'm not about to go with those people who want to get, like, one thing of breadsticks and that's it. I want to go with the bitches that are literally going to ask the waitress every single time she comes back to the table, we'll have more breadsticks, we'll have more soup, and we'll have more salad. Because you know what? If they're not going to do that, then I don't want to go with you.